In high-performance systems like industrial controls or networking hardware, power delivery is essential, but often overlooked. System designers too often focus on signals and speed, leaving power in the back seat. But the Analog Devices LTM4640 mModule Regulators change all of that. In this tech guide, we'll walk you through the LTM4640 switching behavior, transient response, and parallel operation. You'll also learn how to optimize layout and control performance, and much more. Let's jump in.
Step 1. LTM4640 Overview. Compact power that delivers.
First, let's take a look at why the LTM4640 stands out. This is a 20-amp step-down micromodule regulator designed for fast, clean power in tight spaces. Operating from a wide input range, it provides output voltages between 0.6 volts and 3.3 volts, all configured with a single resistor. This tiny package includes controller, power switches, inductor, and compensation, basically all you need for a complete power solution. With a footprint under 1 cm², it's ideal for PCBs where space and thermal performance are both essential. Applications range from telecom infrastructure and networking cards to debug systems, industrial control, and medical diagnostics. That's a lot of power in a compact device. Next, let's explore how this micromodule keeps power steady even when systems aren't.
Step 2. Operating in discontinuous conduction mode, DCM.
Power efficiency isn't just about reducing heat, it's also about adapting to load. The LTM4640 supports discontinuous conduction mode, or DCM, which improves efficiency at lighter loads by turning off switching once current demand drops to zero. This is especially useful for applications varying workloads, like data acquisition, debug interfaces, or standby power rails. When DCM is enabled, the module reduces switching losses during idle periods while still maintaining output regulation. It's good to keep in mind selecting DCM mode can significantly reduce no-load power consumption in always-on systems. Next up, we'll dive into switching architecture and lightning-fast transient response.
Step 3. Understanding switching architecture and transient response.
Okay, what sets the LTM4640 apart from generic buck regulators is its valley current mode control with controlled on-time switching. This architecture keeps response time sharp under both load and line disturbances. And here's why that matters. Modern processors and FPGAs can charge current draw by tens of amps in microseconds. The LTM4640's high switching frequency and architecture enable fast transient response, reducing output voltage droop and overshoot during those shifts. The result? Better performance headroom and reduced need for excessive bulk capacitance on the output rail. That translates to more compact layouts and cleaner power for sensitive components, which engineers are going to love. Next up, we'll take a look at parallel operation.
Step 4, parallel operation for higher current loads.
Okay, some of you are going to need more than 20 amps and are probably wondering if the LTM4640 can deliver. And it absolutely does. These regulators support multi-phase parallel operation, allowing up to 4 devices to share current and deliver up to 80 amps. Built-in phase interleaving and current sharing logic ensures the load is balanced without the need for external synchronization. This architecture spreads heat across multiple modules and reduces input and output ripple, improving thermal reliability and layout efficiency. For high power applications like networking routers or test systems, this scalability means you can meet demanding load requirements while still using compact, modular blocks. So engineers will really appreciate the ability to meet high load demands without sacrificing space or design flexibility.
Step 5. leveraging differential remote sense and output accuracy.
High current output rails are sensitive to voltage drops across PCB traces. That's why the LTM4640 includes a differential remote sense amplifier, which allows you to measure voltage directly at the load rather than at the module. Combined with the module's tight plus or minus 1.5% voltage accuracy, this helps ensure that your system components receive precise power. And that's going to be critical for devices with narrow supply tolerances like FPGAs or high-speed ADCs. To enable this, simply route the VOUT Sense Plus and VOUT Sense Minus lines to your load point. The Sense amplifier will compensate for voltage drops and regulate accordingly, improving both load regulation and system stability. Next up, we'll go over some integration tips.
Step 6. Layout, protection, and system integration tips.
The LTM4640 is built to simplify power design, but layout remains critical. Let's go over some helpful tips on integration. For optimal performance, minimize loop areas for input and output currents to reduce EMI. Use thick copper planes and multiple vias to handle current and heat, and place input capacitors close to the VIN and G&D pins. The module includes built-in protections like overvoltage and over-temperature shutdown. It also features a power good output for sequencing and fault detection. Additionally, it's pin compatible with other analog devices regulators, offering an easy path for design flexibility and upgrades.
Conclusion.
LTM4640 micro module regulator is a compact, high-performance solution for power delivery in today's demanding electronic systems. From its fast transient response and DCM efficiency to parallel scalability and precision sensing, it helps bring together all the essential features for reliable, modern power architecture. You can explore more about the LTM4640 at mouser.com or by clicking the link below. And don't forget to check out our other tech guides, because smart minds never stop learning. See you next time.